Oya, listen to me and listen to me very carefully. We have your wife. And if you want to see her life again,
you will do exactly what I tell you.
Standard bastard. He got the call.
I go one job for people like you now. Only if you go there interested.
Great news! That means we're back in the black, right?
I think we should finish our drinks first, don't you think?
Absolutely, I think so.
What's it, Dad?
Fox has never explained this in express format for me, finish.
What does it know, man? I'm here. Bless you, Rick.
Papa! Papa! I'm upset. You don't have to be violent, you know.
Don't take this the wrong way. But I don't know you like that. And at this moment, I don't think I even want to get to know you. I don't want to be in this mess.
That wasn't what you were saying last night, where you were busy downing my champagne and sucking on my face.
We know all about your sponsorship team, your company campaign.
We need to get out of here before they find out that there's really no money coming in. Am I making any sense to you? It enter your head too.
Okay, you don't have to get so touchy.
The bank needs both our signatures. I already told him on this. There's no...
If you love it.
Look at the state of my shoe.
Gosh. Really?